Hello, Dwayne. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
great city of Riversdale. Today, the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne Anderson. His whole family.
again, Dwayne. How are things going over there? Is everything fine? Anything good on TV? If you need some recommendations, I could ask Frank. He sure loves his TV shows. He's either eating, sleeping, or in front of that idiot box. Sometimes a sloppy mixture of all three. The hardest thing I've ever had to do is wrench the remote controller from his hands. It's the only thing he loves more than me. Probably because of the mute button. I could just go on and on and on and on about things. But look at me talking your ear off. Maybe he's right about that mute button. Just never mind. Dwayne, I'm sorry. I'll let you go now. Talk soon.
Thank you.
she'll take your mind. Dwayne. Oh, Dwayne. The years just pile on, don't they? Time is a funny little bitch. Tick-tock. Time just keeps on ticking. But me, I've wasted enough time in this house. It's time I get out there and live. Speaking of, what all are you up to? Maybe I'll stop by later. Frank's a little busy, and I could use the company.